We're at the venue. All right. It's a big time skip, but you know, we're here, we're doing our thing. We're playing. See, when are we playing? Probably like after. We're probably playing after whatever's going up there. But yeah, straight into it.
Yeah.
Do you want to give a little update, Stu?
What?
Hey, Stu, who are we playing?
On the Penguins, isn't it?
No, they're called Overnight Goats.
Okay.
And they're right there. Look at this guy. Dude, I've just replaced one MNK player with another.
There he is.
Yeah. Good stuff, man. Good stuff. So yeah, we're getting set up right now, and then we're going to be playing our first series against Overnight Goats, like I said. And yeah, should be good. Better see you, baby.
He's tower two. They're all over tower. I can challenge him. Give me two seconds. Really give me a sec. I'm gonna get out of this.
Tower one behind you.
Shout.
Give me the fucking overkill, bitch!
Maybe rotate quick. I got him.
That's
good enough for that.
That was two of them. Again, Warlord, stop it, bro! You're trolling your team, man!
You won't find games in rank, bro.
Alright, 2-0. Destroyed FPS.
Annihilated. Wasn't close. I ninja'd him and I one shot the Yarder.
Now we're gonna play against
Ivalu. So yeah, so 2-0 in groups right now. Things are looking good. We're just getting set up. Like, there we go. Vatican just won, so that's who we're playing next. And I think we're just gonna get set up and get sort of starting to get warmed up.
I guess last question for me, what's your like prediction? What are you aiming for in this span? Top 12, top 8, top 6?
On the spot.
Top 3?
Top 3?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Top 3 if we play really, really well. And I think we can be on top form.
Yeah. Perfect. Mate, thanks so much. Good luck with the rest of your games.
Thank you very much. I appreciate that.
Appreciate it. Guys, I'm Captain James Force. We'll be back for some more player interviews soon. So don't go anywhere and tune into all the action on Twitch.
And that we dealt. And to be honest, this is like as good as HCS. Like Arlington looks exactly the stuff at Arlington, you have it automated into that device. Just stage, seats.
Main stage time. Main stage time.
Main stage time. Main stage time.
Bittersweet.
For queries, picking up a Demito punt, we might not actually get to see it. Well, we'll take it game by game. Straight up, first on board, we're going to be going oddball on live fire. Ladies and gentlemen, this is our winners round one. So all the pool play is done now. This is the knockout stage of our tournament. Lose once, you play again. Lose twice, you go home. As they might have burnt one early doors, but that OS hasn't really got them oddball control just as of yet. Rutum comes in, he gets a flank on two of them, takes them both out. And I'm pretty sure OS has already been neutralized.
Now Fenrir, they actually managed to save off a lot of the attention. As I say that though, a full team wipe.
Zove still hasn't died. He's got 5 kills, he's got the killing spree, still yet side on the map. Ska doing so well for his team. He's the person who's making moves objectively and slayer-wise for his squad. But all players taken towards the blue side or cafe side of the map. Looney turns around, basically played swap there, gets a triple kill with basically 3 shots.
Look at that. Main stage, 3-0. Easy enough. Look at that. Look at that. Look at them kills.
For that damage. Absolutely, yeah.
Ah, look at that. Loot. Most damage in the game, that's for huge. Second most shield. That's a surprise.
Highest damage, most assists.
And Zove did it. Zove was there as well.
Talk for favourite 10 minutes.
Yeah, just whatever. I'm down. It's shit, you know. I know how to chat absolute wass. So.
History of Europa Hill, too. You know,
history of Darren Looney.
Get a 5-part quiz here.
Will I be able to hear you?
Yes, you will.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. We're back again. I'm here with one of the bittersweet players. I'm sure you all know him. I don't even have to introduce you, really, to be honest, but it's Mr. Looney himself. I think you got a few kills that last series. I'm not too sure. Maybe like one or two.
A few, yeah, not many. Everyone likes to give me grief at this event, but it's because I'm a fan favourite.
Well, this is just a little chill interview between two people who are really good at Halo. Well, one person who's good at Halo, me. You're right.
Yeah. See this? I don't deserve this. I deserve more love. I better see some love in the chat, I swear to God.
Hi guys. God, I didn't try my fucking hand. Where's the dryer? you just shattered me from the first set.
What's
that? Is that me?
Yeah, what's going for?
Hello.
that's to get getting close.
Oh my
god. Dude, son of a bitch.
Dude, look at it. He takes up the whole camera.
Oh my god.
It's a small camera.
Oh yeah.
See, what is it, Stuart? It's the end of day one.
3-0 was galore.
3-0 galore. We just 3-0'd everyone. We were meant to be playing Baxter, but then, like, while setting up, what's it called? They told us to close everything down because we, you know, the venue closes at 10. So we're playing like Baxter, Desire, Clone Lee, and Subatomic tomorrow morning. Right now, we're kind of just walking to grab Zoe's bag and head back to our hotel. And then we're going to grab some food as well, probably like a pizza or something like that. Get a good night's sleep. And then, yeah, hopefully, you know, everything goes smoothly tomorrow.
Woo-hoo.
So, yeah. End of day one, I guess. You guys see me? You guys see me? My hair's so wet. Oh, I think the camera might be condensation. The main man himself, Wootum, just getting set up. Look at him. He's holding a controller. He's a fraud. He's lied to everyone, bro. This is fake.
This is
fake. He's holding a controller.
So disgusting.
You ever played a game of Halo with a controller?
No, Franklin logging in right now. Oh shit, yeah, I'm gonna have to record it faster. Let me go this side.
Jesus. Where's the cybersecurity from you?
Where's cybersecurity?
Who let you hold a camera?
And then you got Steven down there.
Hi guys, it's me. It's Jimbo.
Hey Steven, who are you playing today?
We play Quadrant later on, the winner's finals.
Who are you playing first though?
We know. We gotta play Assault's team. Should be a good series. They're a very good team, you know. A lot of respect for those players. And if we beat them, we play Snaga's team. which are also very good. I know I was telling everyone for 6 months that they're a good team, but everyone's like, no, they're all online, they're cheating. And then lo and behold, they come here and beat everyone. So, you know, but I'll shut them down just like I did last time.
Look at that. Look at that confidence from Steven right there.
And if we lose, Darren will delete this footage.
So. I will.
Yeah, I got Nartis Vince there, and they're up against Bittersweet in our other winners semi-final. So the winner of this will go and face Quadrant in the winners final. The loser will drop down to the losers bracket. I did catch a bit of a Bittersweet game on the pit earlier where they took down I believe it was Cleek Esports 3-1.
Yeah.
Cleek winning the Slayer, Bittersweet winning all the objectives. It was getting pretty loud. The objectives were relatively one side to Bittersweet.
Yeah.
So they're pumped up. They're both ready for this game.
There, the Bittersweet kills are coming through as well. They're opting not to reset the flag just yet. Trying to get the Slayers.
Oh.
They can see Looney's on the move as well. So this is a nice play from Bittersweet. Prioritizing those Slayers instead of a flag return. Getting all the players from Na'Vi down. And look at Looney go.
Yeah, that was a really, really good flush out to deal with the last couple of Na'Vi pests. Secure their own return. And now the flag itself. We are officially tied.
Alright, quick little update, guys. What happened, Stu?
We played against Bax's team, talked a lot of trash, slapped them, 3-1 in the end.
Look at these handsome guys, and then there's a few over there, that's alright, but look at these guys.
A few handsome guys, a few ugly guys.
Yeah, update, we beat Bax's team. Lost to Na'Vi, sadly, and I was a bit disappointed because I really wanted to take like one map off them. But
no, we're just moving. We're playing.
And now we're about to play BHG on main stage, so wish us luck. Main stage against BHG, baby.
Show them both.
Just getting set up right now. Feeling good. Should be a good series. You guys will see it on stream, hopefully.
Next up on main stage is going to be BH3 Esports versus Bittersweet. I'm Joe Sketch, as always, joined here by Mr. Tudor himself as well. And Tudor, now we've got 16 remaining. We know the winner of this game is going to be guaranteed top four.
Yeah, indeed. And what a lineup do we actually have? It's going to be the Burning Heads versus the side of Bittersweet. And unfortunately, just for the sake of the storyline and the history, they haven't actually locked horns with one another last week in the seeding tournament. And as a matter of fact, not for a couple of months. But it should be a very exciting lineup because these are still some of the best two teams that we have currently within sort of like the realm of the top six within European Halo altogether.
Taken down, Bastos trying to help out his teammates. That return has not come in because Sunrise doing such a good job as playing his life. But off screen, you can see Zove versus Sunrise. That's a massive win from Sunrise. He's playing his life around this flag, making sure his teammates can push up. But is there still not enough? The stick comes through. Flag should be captured right now. And that is first knock for Bittersweet.
Indeed, despite the fact that they lose three players towards the end of that entire engagement, they still walk away with the first point. And now we take a breather, a silent, very grindy and slow paced Slayer right here.
Yeah, right now that seems to be the case. All teams not wanting to give an inch. Yume decides to back away. Zove being the first person through, he cleans out. Slayer's going back and forth, trades once again, going in favor this time of Bittersweet. Looney off screen with the rocket. Finally takes down the full squad right from BH3. Nice collapse there from Bittersweet. Using those rockets
to good
effect.
Coming out from Bittersweet is really what they need at this certain stage because BH3, they're just about to surpass that halfway mark. They've in fact reached it. And what else?
So this can be cleaned up, but still a reset. Great play from Looney, and Wootum gets a kills as well. Just played the corner perfectly. One more set of pushes, and it's all up to Yume. He's left by himself, so weak he shouldn't be able to get anywhere near this capture point. BB secured as well. Bittersweet, they come back from a 100-point deficit to win our game three.
Indeed they do. BH3 started off so damn strong, reaching 125 in what felt like record time, but suddenly they just started to falter. I don't know if it was something in the communication, something in the back camp.
But back behind him, Warlord. All he needs is a couple of seconds. Can he hold this up? Oh, players in BH3 cleaned out. Should be game over. Bittersweet with the 3-1 win. They progress through to our loser semi-finals. They're going to place at least top four. Yeah!
We beat these guys. We beat them.
That's stinky, though.
Hey, this guy is fucking toxic, bro.
You got some words for him?
You
gonna take that? No. Yeah, tell Zoe.
Bro, I shit on him so many times, bro.
When?
My voice hurting.
Mate, I was screaming, bro. I was screaming, bro.
Shit on.
Bro, I didn't even have to shoot my gun. I just about melee you, bro.
Hey, told you. Place a top 4. We're playing against BO3. We won the series 3-1. 34 seconds to 9 now. Did we win the series? We won the series 3-1. Yeah, yeah, okay. We won the series 3-1, and we're playing for top 4 right now against Vuelta, which is Moe's, Septic, Flux. Oh, we're playing for top 3, sorry. Playing for top 3, my apologies. And we're all just getting set up now. So.
So
yeah, we're all just getting set up, and honestly, man, so far it's been a good event. I'm losing my voice because I was screaming at BHV across the map. I can't leak his password, of course. So yeah. All right, guys. All right, this is probably the final update. But in the end, we placed top 4, which is mine and Warlord's personal highest placing ever. I think it's the whole team's highest placing ever. We sadly lost to Vuelta in the end, 3-0, which is a bit of a shame, because I feel like the game types that we got were, like, heavily not in our favor. We got, like, Plaza King, which is our worst king. Then we got, like, Recharge Slayer, which... we never do well at Recharge Slayer because it's very, like, standoffishy and all this kind of stuff. Then we got Pit Flag, which is, like, our worst flag. But either way, that's on us. That's got nothing to do with Vuelta. That's just us not, you know. Yeah, if you want to be a good team, you have to be good at all maps and game types. And sadly, they were just better than us. For now. It's not over yet. But yeah, I appreciate you guys if you made it this far in the vlog. It was a fantastic event. Big shout out to Europa Halo. Big shout out to everyone. Big shout out to my team. Everyone played fantastic. And yeah, I think that's going to be the end. I appreciate you guys stopping by, and I'll chat to you guys next time. But when Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks. Go to show you never can.